What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog, and today we are at Overland Park, Kansas for the practice session and the pro-am. Today we've got a 45-foot PBA dragon pattern, so a little longer on a brand new pair of lanes. These lanes are 45 days old, so there's no track, no nothing built up. We're probably the first serious competitive tournament to bowl on these lanes, so I'm excited for that opportunity. I got a bunch of balls coming at you during the practice session, and we'll see which ones are going to look good and which ones I'm looking to use tomorrow. So practice session, then pro-am, and I'll catch you guys in a little bit. So you saw a little bit of the practice session and you saw me throw the Infinity, the Teal Rhino, and I threw the Accelerate a little bit. The Purple Hammers didn't look so great. Usually it looks good when there's a little bit of a track built up. Right now the game plan going into tomorrow is probably the Accelerate or the Infinity by Brunswick. So both of those look really good with some surface on it. Probably gonna see a lot of reactive balls going down the lane. Welcome back to the regional circuit. Today we're in Overland Park, Kansas City area. The scores looked ridiculously low after A squad. Frankie's leading with how much? Like
221 over.
So we're looking to get to 222 over.
Yes, we are. I might get there in one.
You might get there in one game.
Yeah.
Little 522 game one. All right. I'm just looking to throw a lot of strikes, make a lot of spares.
Just looking to
and
stay clean.
Fill every frame, because that's what makes cuts, especially today.
They're hard.
So on pace, like if you go, 40 people are going to make the cut. So after the first squad, 20th is like -72. So spares are very important today. That's what will make the cut. Spares, not strikes. Spares will
one
make the cut.
One double and spares. Because if you average 190, that's all spares. You're not going to make the cut. You're going to miss by 8. You need one double somewhere, one game.
One double each game and a spare every frame. One double every game and 80 clean frames.
Yep.
Thank you. right, so closing out day one of the regional, I qualified, I believe it's around like 7th, 8th. I bowled really well. I threw some really good shots and I hit a lot of my balls with a ton of surface. And unlike usual, you guys saw me throw a ton of reactive balls. So looking forward to day two. I didn't strike a ton day one, except for the one big game. So I'm looking to create a little better entry angle through the pocket, even when I hit my balls with surface, because I felt like hitting my balls with surface was the only way I got my ball to hook. And as always, guys, thank you for watching. I appreciate you tuning into day one of the regional. I'll catch you day two on Friday. And until then, click that subscribe button down below and I'll catch you down on Friday.